I play Elliot Gammon, who's a bit of a psychopath, put it that way. Very fun to play. The film itself is, I think it's something very different and quirky, and I would like to think that people will come out and go, wow, I haven't seen anything quite like that before. Yeah.
Of course, the Gammons get accused of being cannibals. As an actor, is that quite an exciting thing to develop and, I suppose, research?
It's interesting to research. You find a lot of crazy stuff out there. There was actually, when I was researching it, there was actually somebody out there that was incredibly similar to my character and what he'd done and stuff. So that was a bit mad. Yeah, it's good fun. I did a lot of research in films. I keep saying that I always was comparing my character to being somewhere between being Hannibal Lecter and Jason Bateman. So something really psychotic, basically. It was good fun to play there.
I suppose good fun for filming as well, and actually the on-set experience.
Yeah, great fun to film. I mean, it was great fun to explore something that dark. I mean, I always say that it's more fun to play the bad guy. It's much more fun. Like, you get to delve so much deeper and do something that you wouldn't normally be in real life. So,
what was it like working with Jamie as well?
Wicked. Jamie's very, very cool. She's very, very down to earth, and she was always there to help if you ever felt uncomfortable about things. Like, there was a couple of scenes which I was pretty nervous about, and it was a bit intense, but she was there to calm me down and stuff. So yeah, she was lovely.
That's great. And of course, Ray Winston's in the film as well.
Yeah.
Does your character have much interaction with him?
Maybe in one, probably one scene with him, really. But he was around on set a lot. He was there watching one of my big scenes, and was very supportive and stuff. And he was proper man's man kind of guy. So.
Is that quite nerve-wracking, having someone of his caliber watching you do a scene?
Well, it is and it isn't. I mean, because at the same time, it's Jamie's dad. So you see them interact with each other, and you just know, well, it's just another dad at the end of the day. So yeah, it wasn't. But it was lovely to have him there, yeah.
You've obviously had a lot of fun doing this film. What are you working on next?
I am about to start filming an ITV period drama called Mr. Selfridge with Jeremy Piven. And so that's my next job.
Must be quite exciting. I suppose there's quite a big resurgence of that at the moment on television, isn't there, with the Titanic and things. So you're looking forward to that, I suppose.
Yeah, loving it. I mean, I only found out a few days ago that I got it. I had my first rehearsal and stuff. But yeah, it's great. Looking forward. I've always wanted to do a period drama, so looking forward to starting that for sure.